Our tours accompany our temporary exhibitions. They usually run every week, and we have volunteers who deliver them for us. Each person brings their own personal perspective to the tour, so they're never repetitive.
There's a tremendous amount of variety. We're always ready to help anybody with the sort of things they want to know about anything.
They provide a context, a sort of spoken context, for what is actually on view. And they're totally free to everybody, and again, they're very popular.